it's totally possible for someone to program a machine just want to hurt people. But that's not what we talk about, right? I mean, there are so many things. I mean, a knife you can use to chop the raw material and the cook. You can also take a knife to kill people, but you brain the people, you don't brain knife. So I think that's really just the missed point of like the how can those machines be bad? I mean, remember, we have a conscious machine. But let's not talk about machine. Do people really believe a non-living thing have a conscious? Machine sitting there, right? It's non-living thing. Unless someone programmed it, and then whoever programmed it, you blame that person, right? You don't blame machine. So that's why I think those machines make a good movie, but in reality, I think it just doesn't make sense.